How to make an origami jester hat. First, start with a piece of long rectangular paper with a size of 6 cm by 60 cm. After that, cut and paste design for this one. You can use any shape to design the base of your hat. Next, cut 10 pieces of triangle paper with a size of 20 cm by 6 cm. After that, cut circles of paper, then paste it at the tip point of the triangle. Paste the triangle papers to the base of your hat. Glue the edges of your hat. And lastly, use a pencil to bend the triangle paper, and you're all done! Now you have your origami jester hat.